Welcome to a practice SAT math question. A high school of 350 students offers biology and chemistry courses. 213 students are enrolled in biology, while 155 students are studying chemistry. 78 students are studying both subjects. How many students are not studying either subject? So to solve this, we'll use a Venn diagram where the sample set will be all of the students in the school. So all 350 students will belong in this set here. Within this set, we have students taking biology, chemistry, or both. So this set here will be the students taking biology, and this set here will be the students taking chemistry. Now these sets do have to overlap because some students are taking both subjects. And now we'll work our way backwards to complete this Venn diagram, meaning we're told that there are 78 students taking both chemistry and biology, which means those 78 students must be in this set here that include both biology and chemistry. Next, we know that 155 students are studying chemistry, but this 155 also includes this 78, so the students only taking chemistry would be 155 minus 78, which is equal to 77. So we know there are 78 students taking both biology and chemistry, and there are 77 students taking just chemistry. And now we know there are 213 students enrolled in biology, and again, of these 213, 78 are already in here, so the students only taking biology in this set here would be 213 minus 78, which is equal to 135. And now to answer the question, how many students are not studying either subject, we need to find how many of the 350 students are not included in these sets here. So to find this, we'll take the total amount of 350 students and we'll subtract the students taking biology, chemistry, or both. So we'll subtract the quantity 135 plus 78 plus 77, which is 350 minus 290, which is equal to 60. So there are 60 students not studying chemistry or biology. Therefore, the answer is B, 60. I hope you found this explanation helpful.